Security patrol initiated.
Here they come!
What the fuck? Yo, where did that robot go? Damn, that kind of scared me. She moved really quickly. That's kind of hard. Shit, big guy. Of health. That is the definition of a smidge. I think the next time we shoot it, it'll probably stop. Maybe? Yes, okay. We got it. That was a tough battle, but we did it. Tough. I was trying to be strategic about how I went about it, like switching between all my weapons. Like I was using like every single weapon I had. I was basically switching between them. I would use the goop gun to like make Ram not be able to hit me. It would kind of like. Capacity Ram for a moment with the goop gun, then I'd go in there with either this gun or the flamer, and then the mind control ray came in super handy with taking out the combat drones. If I didn't have the mind control ray, I don't know what I would have done, because it was a lot of the little drones firing at me at the same time, so the mind control ray was awesome. All I can say is I love my science weapons. I do not know what I would have done it without the goop gun and the mind control ray. So, yeah, damn, that was tough. That was a tough battle.